Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a look at our footage over here. Take a look at this. Source claims that the UFO has landed. It definitely looks like something over there. Object seems to be huge. This is brand new footage, ladies and gentlemen. We just received it January 31st, 2022, and this is all according to the source. So full disclaimer, hopefully it is authentic footage. Apparently this was filmed in the Alps over here. They were out hiking and they took up the drone to get some footage, and apparently this was over here past the mountain. They were on the other side of the mountain and no idea what happened. I don't know if they tried to cross the mountain and see this object in person. Man, look at that. It's like a could be some kind of opening on the top over there. Looks like some red circular rings around this object. Definitely this one raises a lot of unanswered questions, as we did mention below or earlier, that this was drone footage and the source was on the other side. So we did respond back to the email and ask the source, you know, what happened, if they did continue or they went up past these mountains over here and actually had a chance to see this UFO in person. But there has been no response, so we will definitely keep you posted on that, ladies and gentlemen. I want to pass it off on to you. What do you think is going on? Do you have any, if you have any further insight or any further information, or would just like to share your thoughts, please leave it down in the comments below. Absolutely incredible footage over here. Hopefully it is authentic. This is Max with iUFO Sightings. I want to say thanks for stopping by. Thanks for taking the time to check out the channel. And remember, if you like seeing these videos, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Take care, and we'll talk to you soon. Have a good one. Hot off the presses. Don't blame us for this one. This one is a must-have for 2020. My other ride. How cool is that? iUFO Sightings official logo. A must-have. Do you really want to know? That's the answer to all of our questions, right? Area 51, are you going or have you already been there? That's just a sample of some of the t-shirts that we have on our Teespring store. The link will be in the description. You'll be supporting the channel and you'll be getting some cool gear while you're at it. Alright, welcome back. Let's take a look at our footage over here. UFO Sightings Night Vision. Look at this, guys. Source was taking a walk and he saw this. Look at this thing. He said it looks like a Predator spaceship or something like that from the movies, and that was his words. We're taking a look at this. This is some amazing footage over here for sure. Apparently this was going on during that the moon was red. And can't really see it in the footage, but it's over there on the right. But apparently, I guess that's why he had this camera on him. And this is what he saw. Excellent footage. I mean, what is this thing? Look at this. It's a UFO for sure. Possibly a spaceship. I guess I kind of see how he's saying it looks like that ship, Predator spaceship or whatever. I'm not sure. I can't remember what it looks like, but this is definitely a UFO, guys. UFO Sightings Night Vision. Recent footage that just came into us. And, you know, this is pretty interesting here. In the background, you can hear just the insects and crickets. But apparently, this UFO made no noise whatsoever. And this is took place in the suburbs of Ohio. And so, we do have a location for you. And, the source says he's most probably not going to be walking outside his house after seeing this thing. I don't know. I guess he's kind of, I guess definitely, you know, interesting. Look at that. That is, you know, definitely some kind of spaceship, a UFO for sure. Excellent footage, guys. What is this? Please let us know down in the comments below if you have seen this UFO. You're in the Ohio area. If you have any further information, please let us know in the comments below. And check out the links in the description. We have a link to our newsletter. We send out like the original footage, unedited UFO sightings. We also send out free UFO ebooks. So you're going to want to check that out. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and we will talk to you tomorrow. Have a good day. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a look at our footage over here. Take a look at this. UFO sightings, what is it? Look at this object over here. It's just hovering over the sky. You can see this helicopter coming in for a landing. This is some incredible footage over here, and there's a bird flying by. Incredible. This is brand new footage received in April 28, 2020. It looks like it could possibly be some older footage. I just responded back to the email. I believe it's Ventron sent in this clip. Sorry if I mispronounced your name, but this footage comes to us from Texas according to the source. Look at this object over here. You can see it looks like that is interesting. It looks like it's reflecting the trees from the bottom over there. So this thing could possibly be made out of metal. There you can see some blue lights all around this object over here. This thing just didn't even move. I mean, it was just stationary over here as this helicopter was flying by. And apparently the source was just trying to film the helicopter when he accidentally saw this object over here. Just excellent footage over here, ladies and gentlemen. This is all according to the source. As we said, this was taken April 28, 2020, so we're not exactly sure if it was exactly filmed on this date. He did send the footage, and in his message he said, check this out. And we did receive it April 28, 2020. And he basically said, he just gave a short summary and said that he was filming the helicopter and he happened to spot this object over here as he filmed the helicopter. And as you can tell, he changed his focus to the UFO. And this is all according to the source. Some incredible footage over here, ladies and gentlemen. But there you have it. We want to pass it off on to you. Let us know what your thoughts are down in the comments below. And remember, if you like seeing these videos, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Check out the links in the description below. We'll have a link to our newsletter and also to the UFO playlist so you can catch up on all the UFO sightings. Just incredible footage over here. Stay safe. We'll talk to you soon. Introducing premium silk face masks from the finest life. Why? Because you deserve the finest in life. Get yours now. All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a look at our footage over here. Take a look at this. UFO sightings, what is it? Man, this object was spotted over here in Colorado. According to the source, full disclaimer, I want to say thank you to Neil for sending in this footage. Brand new footage, January 31st, 2022. Look at this object. We might have actually seen this before on the channel. This thing looks like it's hovering over here. You can see the shadow on the rocks over there. It's like a bunch of lights around it. It's kind of hard to tell. It looks like there might be a fan inside over here, which would definitely make this or could possibly make this some kind of drone or something like that. It is kind of hard to tell, but you can see there are some wires and things. Looks like a bunch of LED lights around it. It's kind of hard to tell how big this footage is, but the source didn't give us too much information. It was submitted to us January 31st, 2022. Other than that, it was just a location. And we did follow up. We did try to follow up with some further questions, but it just got kicked back to us. The email got kicked back to us. It didn't go through. So not exactly sure what's going on over here. Hopefully this footage is authentic. Absolutely incredible footage over here, ladies and gentlemen. This is something definitely going on over here. There you go. I want to pass it off on to you. What do you think this is? If you have any further insight or any further information, or if you'd just like to share your thoughts, please feel free to leave it down in the comments below. This is Max with iUFO Sightings. I want to say thank you for stopping by. Man, this thing, whatever it is, there was no sound sent in with the footage either, so that's the other thing. It could be, you know, that would help us determine if there was some kind of fan or something like that. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for stopping. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for stopping by. If you like what you saw, you might want to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so. Go ahead and click on the image on the center over there and you'll be subscribed to iUFO Sightings. And if you liked what you saw and you're ready for more UFO videos, go ahead and click on the image on the left and you can start watching our UFO playlist right now. Have a good one.